But I'm more worried about what happens if entrenched, narrow, powerful interests get the first AGI and then say, well, no, we see how dangerous this is, so we must put into place draconian regulations to make sure no one can do anything dangerous with it, meaning so that only we can make the next advances and we control and own the singularity. But what if these people are too narrow-minded and stupid to actually direct the singularity, right? So that worries me more.